something like integrity, honesty. Those two will be very important to me as a person, as Abimbola Shomolu. I think, first of all, who are you?
Mm.
It's very important. I mean, who are you? What do you want from life? What do you see about life? When you know who you are, what you want in life, where you want to go in life, then you can form the thought process of what you want to build in yourself and your family. We can't have everything.
No.
We can't. Even the values, there's some that are very, the first two, first three, that you say, this is, in this house, this mustn't happen. Be true to who you are. Be true to yourself. Have something that keeps you going. And know that you're having your check moments in the midst of it all. The most important thing is love and support. Because I'm going to go a bit spiritual. Even the prodigal son went away. He went away. He wanted to find his identity, find his life. But he came back, and who was waiting for him? His dad. So what I'm just trying to say is that we will deviate. We will move away from the norm. But what exactly is the norm? Who
determines?
Who determines the norm? And again, going back, when the white people came into this country, due to the Africa, they said they came with the gospel. But they took us back as slaves. So there'll be a lot of hurt, and so many families are hurting. But at the end of the day, what really needs to happen? Somebody has to sacrifice more. That's life. Somebody has to be willing. Normally it's the mother, but at times it's the father. Somebody has to be willing to say, in the midst of this place, I will continue to pray. I will continue to communicate with my child. It's the act, it's not the child.